what are they learning? Where are they learning this? You know, there was kind of this guilt trip that you'd kind of shoulder to say that I did something here, and that allowed them to start making decisions that they're not qualified to make.
But as time went on and they became more educated, the situation evolved and the parents started to evolve.
The counselor had said it was a sort of death because I gave birth to a son, and that son is no longer going to be in my life as a son.